I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is stable. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Welcome to the team.
Extreme cold is
decisions.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Wonder what that did.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
This looks valuable.
Let's do this!
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Severe temperature drop.
Okay, get ready to run.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Reinforcements!
Terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Give me a double dose of summer, quick.
It's good to see you back. You saved lives today. We don't know who or how many, but you did. I set something aside for you from our latest shipment. For your help.
Hey, thanks. That's real nice of you.
It's dangerous out there. Everyone relies on their gear to get them home. Applies to you, too.
I couldn't help but overhear.
Oh, now you've gone and involved Ryder in this madness. We have to concentrate on saving the Moshai, Hana, not your vain hope.
Rabah, I know Moshai's still alive.
Hana, why are you convinced your friend's still alive?
Because Moshai is our best saboteur. She knows how to keep herself safe. We destroyed Aket's weapon depot, but the detonators failed. Moshai had to set off the explosives by hand.
It put her in the middle of a blast they saw from over the hills.
But Moshai knows demolition like no one else. She knows the safest place to hide.
If your friend is as skilled as you say, it's possible she survived.
Thank you. I've been shouting for so long and no one has listened but you.
Even if I believed you, Anyuk won't allow us to go out there. We're needed elsewhere.
If I'm out there, I could survey the area.
Would you? Sky blessed. I've got the nav point. I hope the data's compatible with your, gadget. Whatever you find, please tell me. I just want the truth.
Temperatures are below.
Remnant sight ahead.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the Ket weapons depot, destroyed by the Resistance.
Good to know. We'll search for any sign of Hana's friend. Life signs, Sam?
Nothing. However, I do detect a faint energy signature from what could be a generator.
Backup power, possibly.
It's a ruin. No one survived here.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Hearing things.
There's something over there. Maybe someone.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I hear the researchers here drill into the ice in order to study it.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Talk. Talk, you cursed thing. Tell me where my family is.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I heard something.